February 2013, city manager Tom Carroll spent $15,000 with vendor 897. Do any of the council members know who vendor 897 is? It's called the Colwell Group. Colwell Group is a lobbyist company based out of Loveland, Ohio. Colwell Group's address is 574 Belmead Farm Drive. Founder is Christopher Colwell. Bio says he is a veteran of multiple state and federal political campaigns. 16-year government relations track record. 14 years as a corporate government relations officer. And their slogan is, whether your business or public service organization could benefit from our unique expertise in areas of government relations, stakeholder development, and issues management. We would like to know why City Manager Tom Carroll paid $15,000 to a lobbyist group. Can any council member answer that question?
I was not on council at that time.
I don't think Ms. Bailey was, Ms. Gross was, Mr. Phelps wasn't, or I was not, and Mr. Zamias. So I guess I'm asking Mr. Weisgerber or Mrs. Sattell.
I was not on council.
13?
Oh, I wasn't. I thought you said 2007.
13.
So respecting your time, Tim, I will answer your questions. Go ahead.
All right. Thank you. What's disturbing is not only was $15,000 paid to this lobbyist group, but a total of $25,000 was paid throughout 2013. $10,000 over city manager spending limit. I've researched all the way through August of 2012, all the council meetings and minutes. Nothing was shown up in those minutes as a request for the city manager to spend more than $15,000. In 2012, the city lost the Amazing Race. City manager per Loveland Magazine was almost, for lack of a better term, put in trouble or timeout for a $5,000 attempted shakedown on Martin Schickel for the Amazing Race. And the race left during 2014 to another area. No one can answer that question now. So under section 2.10 powers of the council, City of Loveland, Mr. Braun, you might want to make a note of this. We are requesting the council under item number 18, request a subpoena of Tom Carroll for investigation for the $25,000 inappropriately spent by the city manager.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Yeah, we are.